Landscapes. This is the story of the Western Colombian Andes, mountains of coffee and flowers. But if we talk about climates, we must talk about Medellin, the city of eternal spring where innovation, fashion bloom.
And reggaeton, sheer joy, happiness, and the desire to have a good time also flourish in the city.
This is Omar. Here, innovation is in the DNA of the people, helping build the future of the country.
Yes, innovation. It is also the birthplace of famous artist Fernando Botero, to whom you saw a sculptor before you came in today.
The chiva is yours, Omar.
Parceros, as we call friends around here,
buckle up your imaginary seatbelts. We're going to see some of the most spectacular places in our country.
We can visit all of these places since they are nearby and well-connected. In the coffee cultural landscape, one-of-a-kind natural, economic, and cultural elements blend together perfectly. This landscape, which has been listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site, is the thriving result of hard-working coffee-growing families that have kept a legacy alive for generations.
That way, Colombian coffee culture remains renowned all around the world.
All of these incredible places you see are possible thanks to Colombia's imposing mountain ranges and the various climates that exist at different altitudes, from reservoirs to rivers.
Wax palm valleys, even perpetual snow. Coming to these mountains as we're doing today, another woman who stole my heart.
Hi, Omar.
This is Estela. She'll be your guide as you discover the history of the Western Colombian Andes.
This region of the Andes that we're touring is an example of balance between tradition and progress.
Let's start with Bogotá, the country's capital. Art, gastronomy.
The people of Bogotá are great hosts for both tourism and business.
You can say the history of these lands is very steep. Isn't it, Stella?
Since I was little, I have seen people riding bikes as early as 4 a.m. These are the roads where Nairo Quintana and Lucho Herrera started pedaling their way to glory.
These mountains sure do take us to amazing places where you can rest, enjoy, and breathe in local culture, don't they?
You're right, Eric. These are towns where the word luxury translates into hospitality, culture, and peace. Oh my, the handcrafts made in these regions are sold all over the world.
Stella, why don't you show them?
Okay, Omar says that I shouldn't let you go without showing you one of his favorite places. An ideal destination for those who seek thrills and excitement.
Earth, I think the time is coming. I'm water. And in order to tell you the history of Colombia and its connection to the future, we must visit the Highland Wars.
Let's go!
Colombia is definitely a blessed country thanks to mountains like these that breathe life. I'll tell you why in just a minute.
Thank you. which means daughter of water. My parents brought me to this place when I was little, so I would learn that before us there were other peoples and other native cultures that had artistic and religious expressions very much like our own.
The mysterious Colombian Massif is the place where the most important rivers in the country are born. A place that feeds the Cauca, Magdalena, and Amazon basins. It's the heart of some of the most representative indigenous communities in the territory.
There are places in this land where we can find the knowledge of lost ancient cultures, such as Tierra Adentro.
That's right, Katy.
Water, so what is our mission in this Colombia for the future?
That is a great question, Cachipri, to which I have no answer. I am water. I cannot see the future.
I believe that by preserving our past and our culture, we can understand ourselves as part of the future.
I agree with you.
I'm going to show you something on this loom, the one my grandmother taught me to use. I remember the first time I visited the Las Lajas Sanctuary, a place my grandmother took me to as a child to sell our looms. It was the first time I came upon a faith different from mine. I was impressed. Then I visited Popayán to witness the celebration of the Holy Week. It opened my eyes to a world where we'll have different beliefs, which we must respect.
Perhaps I know someone who might be able to answer your question. Show us your loom.
Welcome to the Colombian Amazon Orinoco, sacred rainforest and plains. Let us be carried away by the wisdom of nature. But first, you must open your heart to know how to listen to it.
He's Taita Manuel. He's a traditional healer of the Cofa indigenous people, an Amazonian community that keeps its ancestral knowledge and traditions alive, which include healing rituals for both body and soul.
The air has granted us permission to experience the journey of the ancestral Moloch. Look down.
Whoa!
Be inspired by the hearts of our ancestors, the National Park of Chiribiquete.
It's huge!
It's a World Heritage Site, essential to the preservation of the planet's biodiversity and natural ecosystem. It's a true treasure.
It's so beautiful!
The River of Seven Colors is a great example of how water is life. Perhaps our future, indigenous or not, depends on taking care of everything we've been gifted, especially water.
Let's go back to my region. I want to take you to a very special place, Taita Manuel. The perfect place to gaze at the stars is the desert. For hundreds of years, the native peoples learned to follow the stars. We still look at them so we don't forget where we come from. They are our GPS, leading the way to keep alive our ancestral wisdom. My grandparents taught me to look at the sky, but also to look at the earth, at the water, to know who I am.
Maybe that's the answer you were looking for. It's time for me to go, but the journey will continue to go and develop.
Sets all the way to the Mavecure Hills, you'll find only virgin plains, epic sunsets, and an immense variety of flora and fauna. This is the Orinoquia. We, the Llaneros, learn to ride first and walk after. That's the way we are raised up. Here we grew up among experts, the biodiversity unlike any other in Colombia. The Llanera culture speaks of cattle, horses, coleo, and joropo. But if it's Colombian rhythm to sing, then follow the earth, and you'll happen upon a pleasant surprise.
Jonathan and Shalia, let's stop talking about rhythm. Let's show them. Jonathan, why don't you start?
Welcome to your first class of Pacific Percussion. We're going to start with a simple rhythm using the drums in front of you. Now, use your right hand first like this. Try to follow the rhythm. Now, your other hand like this. This is basic to Pulau beat, which goes like this. Now, we're gonna try to do another rhythm. This time, we're gonna do a bunde. It goes something like this. The paradise we live in, one of the most biodiverse ecosystems in the world, where thousands of birds and fantastic underwater species live. We can even find humpback whales that come to keep birds in their waters. But don't think that the Colombian Pacific is just beaches. It's also Cali, a vibrant city brimming with culture, entrepreneurship, design, and style, with a captivating and electrifying atmosphere. Whether you're here on business or simply to have a good time, after all, Cali is the salsa capital of the world.
Did you say salsa? I want to dance salsa.
Why don't you teach them a couple of simple steps?
Sure thing, let's learn some basic salsa tricks. So, what we're going to do is go side to side and count to three like this. 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, faster.
The rhythm of these two regions, their love of life, is also reflected in productivity and entrepreneurship, in the creation of industry and renewable energies. This is a place that's quite simply impossible not to fall in love with.
So now you know, we'll be expecting you. Jonathan, get over here. I want to bid farewell to our guests with a dance. Hey, Jonathan.
Are we dancing champeta?
Yes, sir, we are. Okay. Join in, don't be shy.
You can definitely feel the rhythm and flavor in the air.
You can feel the heat, not only in the weather, but in all the people who live their lives passionately. You should never let that fire inside you go out. I'll see you soon to tell you more.
Thank you. Gracias.